Queen Nija, and it's Dane's video. I will be reacting to episode 3 of season 2 of The Rising of the Shield Heroes. It's got to get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, damn, he is. Oh my god, okay. I mean, you know, the toy is supposed to be slow. He looking like he moving it kind of fast. Holy crap. We all gonna die. Yeah, don't be pussies now. What's wrong? Shit, here they come. We can't skip all of it. gonna zoom on it. I mean, because you do it, it's just like 4 minutes. And I'm like, okay, I'm ready. And they're like, no, here, take an opening. No! Look how fucking massive that thing is. Yes. Shit, she must be like the most OP character now. Exactly. So now what? Damn. For now. See, but doesn't this feel all a little too easy right now, or is it just me? It's just me, isn't it? That's not a good idea. Turn the fuck around. Yeah, but that could also be a trap, though. God, it's... Because in a way, she's done all that she could. Watch that do like little to no damage. I mean, what else is gonna kill the damn tour? Look at that! He only cut a little bit! Damn, the detail on that, though. Once again, yeah, that felt a little too fucking easy. Like, see, because some. something else might be coming. I don't know. But still, that felt a little too damn easy. Oh, but I'm glad everybody's okay. That's fucked up. Okay. See, this is what I kept saying. You know, this feels a little too freaking easy. Like, you know, you think the tortoise will go down with a fight, you know? Excuse me? What the fuck just happened? Okay. Let's do a little prediction real quick. What if the tortoise we just killed isn't the real one? And let's say it's, you know, just sitting there chilling like, ha 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 ha, you thought you killed me, but you didn't. He did a deal. He did a fucking deal. He did a deal. A deal. He did a deal! Like, oh. Wait, let's be even funnier right now. Okay, remember that guy that I thought was talking like big ass smack enough me stuff? What if that's the tortoise? I don't even know what to think right now. Are you freaking kidding me? Okay. Because I'm like, what? Like, this feels too damn easy. Okay. And then she's dead. And then Fido is like, oh, it's an Isma. Like, how do I... Like, what? She's supposed to be dead. Wait. Unless, you know, there's like some loophole that, she, because the tortoise died, she can survive or something. I don't know. I'm just. But I'm flabbergasted. I didn't even know what else to say about this. I mean, it was a good episode, a little slow pace, but still good. But like I said, this felt too freaking easy because I'm like, there is no way in hell this freaking big ass thing, mammoth of a tortoise, is gonna go down without fighting. I mean, yeah, he fought a little bit, but not to the point where I'm like, okay, I'm like. You want to do a little bit more? I'm like, hold up. Well, yeah, this seems a little too easy. So, yeah, there has to be something else in the works. And something tells me, like, of course, the hourglass is going to be some sort of, like, it's going to be informed or used in some weird shape or form. I don't know how, but probably we won't know until, like, the next coming weeks of this show. But, yeah. That fucking happened. That really just happened. I don't, like, now because of this, it's like, what the fuck is gonna happen now? And then, if we didn't defeat the tortoise, then where the fuck is the tortoise now? Hello? Like, all those people who just died and got their souls taken away, they all died for nothing. Nothing! Because the thing ain't even done! We all celebrate like, No. 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 What the fuck? I mean, but it was still a good episode, though. I kind of wish that they released two episodes today instead of just one. Like, don't get me wrong, I love seeing the initial one episode because, like us, I miss this guy so damn much. But at the same time, when you are wanting more and then it just ends and you're like, I gotta wait till next Wednesday and I work next Wednesday. Like, bitch, are you serious? That's so mean. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction towards episode 3 of season 2 of The Rising of the Shield Hero. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join my social media. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Wednesday when I come home from work for episode 4. Bye, guys! Thank you.